Best of Pearl competition seeks to celebrate best Ugandan coffee and Uganda's origin of high quality coffee, Arabica and Robusta. In its third edition, the judges say there has been a tremendous improvement in quality and quantity of coffee produced by farmers countrywide. Brenda Kamara, the program.
We had 76 samples submitted, 41 of these were washed, 29 were naturals, and only 6 were honeys. From 21 farmers, cooperatives, farmer groups, and exporters. So that is a very high indicator that the competition is getting a lot of traffic, the competition is benefiting people more, and also people are getting visibility from it, from both the local and the international scenario.
Of high quality Arabicas and Robustas, and in particular, this competition is about celebrating Arabica coffees from different coffee growing regions of Uganda that are specializing in Arabica, that is Mount Elgon region, Kasese area, West Nile, Zombo area. So in this competition, we would like to recognize and award the farmers, producers, exporters who are producing very high quality coffee.
Kamara, the promotions officer and head judge, says this year they registered 76 entries from farmer groups, cooperatives and exporters. The good news for the participants is that their coffees will be exhibited on the international markets.
In the 2 weeks to come, there will be a specialty coffee expo in the USA. These samples will be taken and marketed there. There's the World of Coffee Expo in Europe that happens every June. These coffees will be taken there. Then there is also Specialty Coffee Association of Japan, where we take these samples. Now, when we take them, we are promoting them, we are marketing them, and every time we get a potential buyer, we link them to that particular producer or farmer group or exporter.
According to Uganda Coffee Development Authority, coffee exports in February 2023 amounted to over 478 million bags worth 246 billion shillings.